edition. To crown a new man as the lion champion. They said they're tired with lion, the lion. And my friend Barack is in strong contention. I don't have to look for sponsorship to buy him a plane ticket, because I know damn well that he could afford it. Barack said when he two-term done, he had no more political ambition. Oh, King Liar. Then he tried to fix the constitution to get a third term as leader of this nation. Oh, King Liar. Then he bullied Clement and Donald and became the leader of the opposition. Now tell me if this is not political ambition. Of a witch hunt. Then he took the mic at a line in Queens and shouted how they victimizing Indo-Guyanese. Hawaii, help me take back the nation from the coalition. So he played the race card on Guyanese Indians. I said, how you arrive at that? And where are your facts? Remember my first name is Barack. He said Chetty was a man just like me. Whatever values I have was the same for he. But Chetty and Janet lived together. You get vexed, you used to put out your wife. You used to left she out in the cold. Mosquito would bite up she soul. And you would never give a hat to cover she moved. At the cricket stadium you ordered your wife out the pavilion. Oh, King Liar. When the guy you sent refused, said you will have him removed. Oh, King Liar. And I tell you it's a shame for you and Chetty to share the same name. It's time to stop these high-tech abusive games. Don't vote for Granger, or soldiers gonna come and rape your wife and daughter. 1 year pass and we ain't hear none of that. It's a dirty shame to keep telling these lies, Barack. At any expense you want to rule, making some people a blasted fool, saving the race card as a political tool. The pundits bet and this is true, 100-1 in favor of you. Oh, King Liar. It sounds like stand-up comedy. By miles I tell you, you'll be jumpy. Oh, King Liar. You even mash up Lion the Lion. You are now the Lion Champion. So step right up and receive your prize.